don't forget September 7th, United Center in Chicago. A big event coming there. Tickets at all usual outlets for the United Center. And on September 6th, we'll be at the Market Square Arena in Indianapolis. Tickets available at all usual outlets there. And here we go with this matchup on WCW Monday Nitro. Yuji Nagata from Japan, Dean Malenko. Expect a scientific matchup here, Mike, today.
Well, we certainly do. New Japan rivals these two competitors. Yuji Nagata, strong amateur background. 1989, he was the national collegiate champion. 1992, he was the All-Japan National Greco-Roman champion, and he even competed in the Olympic trials.
Takes him down, does Malenko. Malenko, of course, who's had his whole, I guess, all of his focus is on Jeff Jarrett for Fall Brawl in this one-on-one matchup. Certainly got the blow in here tonight, helping the Horsemen go on to a win, Larry.
Yeah, Eddie Guerrero didn't expect that at all, neither did no one else. Malenko just popped up there. Let's see all this amateur background. How do you say this kid's name?
Yuji Nagata.
Yeah, Yuji here. All the amateur background. See what the Malenko does with him, because amateur is one thing, but submission technician, that's another ball game.
And that's what Dean Malenko is all about. And there, Nagata now with a hold on Malenko here. Randy Anderson is the referee. Different type of matchup than we've had so far here on WCW Monday Nitro, especially in this program where the intensity and the electricity is thick here tonight already.
Well, Nagata has martial arts training, and that makes him a double threat because he's deadly on his feet with those lethal kicks. He certainly doesn't lose anything when he goes to the ground.
Now Malenko.
Hey, he's got him on the ground. Now he's where Malenko wants him. You know, when I used to wrestle amateurs for fun, I used to let them take me down. They think they were getting 2 points. I broke their arm. That's home for Dean Malenko.
How about that, legend?
I wouldn't mind breaking Scott Hall's arm.
I'm sure you wouldn't. We wouldn't mind it either, actually.
Yeah, that's the fire we've been waiting to see.
That's two votes on this side.
Well, votes don't buy coffee, boys. Show me the money.
Drop toe hold takedown after he floated over that time. Into a front face lock here is Dean Malenko, keeping Nagata down. The thing about Malenko,
right there, that's a front chancery.
What makes him so successful is the fact that he can do it either way. He can brawl, he can fight. He can wrestle you, known for all those submission holds. But Malenko can do it either way.
Look, he's got the front chancery on. The only basically way out there is to fall flat in the mat. If Dean's chest was a little thicker, you could put more pressure on that.
Drop kick by Malenko, lateral press, but Nagata only in one broke out of that. And now a reverse chin lock is applied. Well, in this broadcast tonight, as we said, Hollywood Hulk Hogan is here. In addition, fans, Lex Luger and Diamond Dallas Page together against Scott Hall and the Macho Man Randy Savage. And that is, of course, a return match from back on August 21st in the Clash of the Champions. Remember how that one ended with that diamond cutter from Diamond Dallas Page on Luger.
Yeah, but it was an accident. Nice leg drag.
And what about last week when we ended the program with DDP in the clutches of a torture rack from Lex Luger?
Well, now see, that's something I don't understand. That's too much of a coincidence.
Well, I thought that was an accident too, but if you add that into the fact that Luger was here and when DDP called him out, he did not come out, lends me to believe there are problems. Hopefully that they can get resolved before the end of our program tonight. By the way, as you know, we have 3 hours tonight. So as we head to the end of hour number one, we still got two more to go.
Excellent use of submission moves by both wrestlers. Cross arm breaker attempt by Malenko, then follows it up with a backdrop suplex and gets just a one count. Nagata earlier had worked over the leg with the leg whip and tried a reverse standing figure four.
Malenko telegraphed that one. Nagata back. Oh my goodness! Dropped him on the back of the head.
There's a nice suplex, not following up fast enough for Malenko, though. Look at him.
Oh, Malenko barely escaped that one.
Yeah, but see, he had his hand straight out. What's she doing?
She's power walking towards the ring.
But this ain't the mall.
It's not a smile on her face, but there you see Jarrett behind her. Malenko ducks the attempt at a spin wheel kick, and now Malenko double underhook here. The queen is on the apron into a power bomb. He's going to go for the Texas Cloverleaf, and Jarrett is in.
He might see him in his position. He saw him.
He saw him. Jarrett backed away, goes to the eyes, and jerks the head back using the top rope.
Dropped him throat first across that steel cable. Nagata the cover.
One, two. He holds the legs, and Nagata gets the three count. Yuji Nagata gets the three count when Jarrett held the leg, and look at his face. Nagata not sure.
He doesn't know what happened.
But he knows he has a win.
If he understands English.
Well, I think Yuji Nagata does. And Nagata comes away.